Today I will tell you a shocking but somewhat sad detail about Up. In the story of Carl and Ellie, we can see that since they got married, Carl always wore ties, because she always put them on for him, until the day he lost her. And from then on, he wore bow ties, because he never learned to tie a tie. We know that the Toy Story movies are also connected to these. In the fourth movie, in the antique shop, we see many of the things that belong to Carl, including his classic cane.
Let's remember that Toy Story is set 10 years after Up, so perhaps Pixar wants us to understand that Carl has passed away. At least we have the certainty that Carl finally had his reunion.